There could be a situation when the user wants to access your computer, but don't have a permanent account on your computer or domain. A guest account comes to handy at that time. You can allow people to access your computer without having access to your personal files. People using the guest account can't install software or hardware, change Windows settings, or create a new password. In Windows 10, if you are baffling around in user accounts windows to enable a guest account, then you will find no option. Here are three ways to enable guest account on your Windows 10 machine. Right-click on computer icon, and then click Manage. From Computer Management window, expand to Local Users and Groups, and then click Users. From the left side pane, right-click on Guest Account, and then choose Properties. Uncheck the option, Account is Disabled. Press OK button, and close Computer Management. Click the Start button, and then click Username from the top left corner, and you will see that Guest Account is enabled now. Second option to enable Guest Account on your computer is to use Elevated Command Prompt. Right-click on the Start button, and then click Command Prompt Admin. At Command Prompt type, netuserguest/activeyes, and press Enter key. Exit Command Prompt, and then click your username in the Start button to check if guest account is enabled now. The last option to enable guest account in Windows is through Group Policy Editor. Press Windows plus R key to open Run command, and then type gpedit.msc and press OK button. Navigate to Computer Configuration, Windows Settings, Security Settings, Local Policies, and then Security Options. From the left side pane, double-click the Policy, Accounts, Guest Account Status, and configure it to Enabled. That's it, and now you can share your computer with your friends and family members. Thanks for watching, and do leave a comment to let us know your view about our videos. Do subscribe to our channel, as there are a lot more videos to come. Bye for now, and have a nice day.